We are doing our own version of the Cuyahoga Falls Easter egg hunt. Due to the quarantine, we're not having it this year, so we decided to do our own Faber version. We have eggs everywhere. Five of the eggs have prizes in them. Kids are going to be super ecstatic. And then again, we'll probably have one tomorrow if the Easter bunny decides to raise some eggs.